Hey birds, my name is GlibWings and welcome back to another episode of the Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In the last episode, we made quite a bit of progress in this dungeon, or at least a fair bit of progress in the dungeon. And in this episode, we're going to be continuing on with the progress and not going in this room because that is not where we're supposed to go. So, we got to make our way back to the twisty hallway, in case you guys were wondering about that. So, let's not make progress here. Not yet. So we're not gonna make progress here yet. We gotta make our way back to the back to the twisty hallway. Alright, so let's go this way. And we gotta straighten out the hallway. That's kinda like the goal here that we gotta do. Alright, blue bubbles. I'm just gonna take care of these guys before they get annoying. Alright, so yeah, like I said, I'm just gonna take out these guys before they get really annoying. Alright, there we go. And let's untwist the hallway. So, the way we do that is we take our bow and just simply shoot at it. Now, what this will do is just untwist the hallway, like I was saying. Now this would be a lot easier if I had Feyora's Wind, because I could just warp back here, but we don't have it unfortunately, so we can't really do that. Alright, so we're going to be getting the boss key early. Yeah, we're going to be getting the boss key early, it's pretty great. So, yeah. Anyway, yeah, boss key. Now we can't really do anything with it for a while, gosh. Okay, gotta avoid the wall masters. Oh crap. Come on. Alright, there we go. Alright, that'll open up that door. So we go this way. Alright, now we go this way. Oh gosh, hi, that's a big face, goodness. Can I not? Oh, I can. There we go. Okay, I was kind of wondering about that. Alright, so. Guys, do not fall down here. You will have a very long ways to go if you fall down. So, just thought I'd let you guys know that. Alright, this is the most hated enemy in the game. This is the Wall Master. Alright. The reason, I think the biggest reason it's hated is one, because it looks really creepy, but more importantly, it's because it can split into three, I think. Alright, I did not do this right. Whatever. Okay, good enough, I guess. Alright, there we go. Got our chest. Alright, so. This will be our first small key that we get. Now. We need two small keys in order to make a lot of progression here. So we're going to be getting our small, other small key here pretty soon here. Alright, now I believe if I'm correct, yeah, this is this area. So now we got to make our way back to the hallway here. If I'm correct, so yeah. So we're going to be doing that. Yeah. We're just gonna make our way back. I'm gonna keep it on screen. I don't see a reason why to put it off screen. There's no real point to doing that. Or wait a second. Did we make... Wait. How do we do this? Hold on. Okay, well first off, let's take you out. Because you're annoying. Alright, trying to think on how we would do this. You know, guys, I'm gonna quickly consult a guide, so I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I think I figured out what I gotta do. So, since we don't have Pharaoh's Wind, we're gonna have to make our way back the long way. So, I think what we have to do is we actually have to jump down now, because there's no other way of getting there, I'm pretty sure. So we're gonna have to make our way back to the twisty hallway, or the first twisty hallway, rather. So, we're actually gonna jump down and make our way over there. So we're gonna do that now. Okay, so yeah, first this one. So we gotta go this way. And yeah, we're basically just gonna have to make our way back. And now we have the fairy bow, so we can just take care of you with the fairy bow or other things. And we'll just kind of go from there, like I said. Blue bubble can go away. I'm gonna sneeze. I don't want to sneeze. I don't even want to sneeze. I can't sneeze for some reason. Okay, anyway, let's just work our way back here, as I was saying. This is kind of a long way, and this is kind of why it feels a little bit punishing, because we don't have Pharaoh's Wind, so we're gonna have to make this kind of difficult on ourselves, I guess, unfortunately. So, I mean, it's alright, it's not a big deal. It just means that we have to go the long way around, is all. Okay, so yeah, this way. Like I said, guys, it's fine. I don't really have a problem with it. It shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, and then after that, I think we twist the hallway, I'm pretty sure. That's what we gotta do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we gotta twist the hallway. Okay, so now we're back to the hallway area. So, yeah. That's pretty good. That's a good feeling. Alright, there we go. Now we'll replenish our arrows. Actually, no. I think we gotta... Yeah, we gotta go through the room. And then we gotta retwist it. I believe that's what we gotta do. Oh, wait. What? Okay, well... Okay, sure. Oh, wait. Wait. We can't untwist it for some reason. What the heck? Okay, well, let's just head down the hallway then. I don't know. Let's just go. I don't know. Wait, we can't untwist the hallway for some reason. How do we untwist it? I'm legitimately stuck now. I don't know how to untwist it. Okay, well, I think I know what we're supposed to do from this point now. I'm not sure. And we're back here now. Crap, well, what the heck are we supposed to do? Huh. Okay, now I'm really confused. Let's go through this area again. No, that's where the floor master was. Okay. Alright, and that just takes us back there. Guys, I'm really confused. Hold on a second here. Alright guys, so I feel really stupid and very knowledgeable right now. I just figured out what I'm supposed to do. So you see this eye, right? So if you shoot it, you know, you close it, right? And it'll make the hallway straight again, right? Now, I didn't know this. I thought that was it. Like, it just has to open again on its own in order for this to work. No, you actually have to shoot it again, which I did not know you could do at all, because the tutorials I found so far use Feora's Wind. I didn't know you could shoot it again. Alright, so, alright, with that being said, let's continue on, since I know what I'm doing. I did a lot of backtracing, a lot of off-screen work just to figure this out, but I think we're good now. I think we know what we're doing, and I think that's good enough, I guess. The chest is up there. Alright, so now we can get started on the ghosts. Alright, so we'll start with you. Or not start with you. Okay. Alright, we'll start with you then. So, we gotta shoot these ghost posters. Or, not posters. We gotta shoot these ghost pictures, and that will kind of take care of what we're supposed to do here, essentially. Yeah. Come on, really? Okay. We'll go right here and shoot. So this will be taking care of the first ghost, or first Poe rather. They're called Poes, not ghosts necessarily. Sorry, I'm just itching my ear, guys. Okay, so Let's take care of Poe number one. Now, this Poe. This Poe is named Joelle, one of the Poe sisters. Aim for her when she appears. Alright, sounds about right. Alright, so the best way to defeat her is put your shield in front of her and wait for her to do that. Then, yeah, basically just kind of go from there, essentially. And then just continue to do this until she's dead. Kind of forget exactly how this works, but I think I kind of got the gist of what to do. Crap, didn't do that right. There we go. Oh, what? Well, she's not dead yet. But... Alright, come down here, Joelle. Come on, Joelle. She's not dead yet, okay. Come here. Come on, there we go. Come here. Come here, Joelle. Come here. Come back to the battlefield. There we go. Alrighty, so now we got her flame, so that'll be the first part of what we gotta do here. Alright, so that's cool. So let's go ahead and replenish our arrows, because that'll be necessary. And let's open up this chest here. Alright, we got the first small key. Awesome. Or, not the second small key, rather. Okay. Alright, so... Do we go there? Yeah, we go this way. Okay, so now we gotta go defeat the next Poe sister. Yeah. So yeah, let's go defeat the next Poe sister here. Come on, hit the pots already. Alright, there we go. Alright, there we go, that'll replenish. Alright, so now we got two small keys, so that'll make this a lot easier on us. Alright, that didn't work very well. Alright, so I'm guessing, yeah, the first one is... I don't know, we gotta go aim here. So that'll be the first one. And we'll aim from right here. Shoot the second one. I said shoot the second one. I stated three times, shoot the second one, and it still didn't do it. Okay, whatever. Alright, so, second Poe sister. I'm gonna give any heads up on what her name is. I'll tell you her name as soon as we see her. So, this is the second Poe sister, Beth. So, let's go ahead and take care of Beth now. Alright, so, we can also hit her with the hookshot too. We can hit all the Poe sisters with the hookshot. But we're just gonna take her out with arrows. Even though it's kind of slow, we'll take her out with arrows. Just try to keep her in the battlefield as much as possible here. Alright, so, let's get locked back onto her. We drifted too far, so we'll just keep hitting her like this. There we go. Alright, so now we got Beth's blue flame now. So now we got two blue flames. So that should be pretty good. Alright. So. Alright, let's go ahead and open up this chest. Which will give us something special. We don't really need it, but you know, whatever. Okay, cool. We got the compass. It's kind of needed, but you know, it's whatever at the same time. Alright, so, now that we did that, I think we gotta... What do we gotta do next? Oh, right, I know what we're supposed to do. Okay, I went the wrong way. So let's start making our way back to Beth's area. Because we need to make our way over to the next Poe sisters area. Because now we're just dealing with the Poe sisters. Alright, so... Alright, watch for the shadows, blah 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 blah. Okay, cool. Alright, so we're actually going to head up here. Oh crap, no 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 no! That takes us back to the start of the dungeon. See you guys in a bit. Alrighty guys, we made it back. Alright, let's see if we can do this and not have to deal with the Wallmaster. Alright, you know what? Let's just defeat the Wallmaster right now. Just because I think if we defeat the Wallmaster right now, then we won't have to deal with him right away. So let's get up these stairs as fast as we can. Because Wallmasters are lurking. Wait, where are we supposed to go? Are we supposed to go up here? I think we're supposed to go up here. Yeah, we're supposed to go up here. Okay. Alright, so this will take us to a new enemy called Green Pose. Yeah, there's not much to be said about them. They're basically Blue Pose, but they can control their flames. Alright, so now what we gotta do? We gotta get on these spinning platforms since we do not have Din's Fire either. Two things I regret. Not having Din's Fire and not having Feora's Wind, which actually makes these parts a lot simpler, but we don't really have these things, so we'll just have to go from there, I guess. Come on, really? Okay. We are getting close to finishing this dungeon, guys, so in case you're wondering how progress is going, this is... Yeah. Anyway. I just barely missed, really? Come on, really? Okay. Come on. We can do this, guys. Really? Really? This is going to be difficult. Okay. There we go, finally. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Good stuff. Alright, so I'll twist this hallway, which will be very much necessary. And I don't believe there's anything else we gotta do here, so let's just go ahead and get off that platform and go this way. So we'll just wait for it to go around. Please go around. And defeat the, or not defeat them, avoid them, rather. That's what I meant to say. And I think we just jump down this hole now. Yeah, okay, we do. Okay, good enough. Alright, let me think, how long? Eh, I don't know. I'll keep this episode going a little bit longer. Alright, so, no, we don't need to go there. Okay, so, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna... do this checkered floor here, and now he's gonna tell us that the ceiling is falling, the ceiling is falling. Alright, so we gotta make it to that button, but we're just gonna wait for the ceiling to fall one more time, just so we know where we're going. And we're gonna make it over here. There we go. Now, of course, any place that there's a button or a switch, there will be a place... for you here. So we're gonna go ahead and get this chest next. If we can get to it. There we go. And yeah, a bundle of arrows. I don't really care. But anyway, just thought we'd get that anyway. Alright, so now we'll be taken to a place where we have to defeat the third post sister. And you see these blocks, right? Well, don't stand where there's blocks. First off, we gotta shoot this. And what that'll do is make all these blocks fall. And we have a time limit to solve this. So let's go ahead and push the one that does not belong out of the way. And let's bring this one closer. And bring this one closer. Okay. Hopefully we can do this in the amount of time that it takes to do this. That did not... Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Push, 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 push. Crap. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do, guys. We're gonna re-enter the room. And we're gonna redo this because the first puzzle is always the easiest, but I think I know what we're supposed to do now. So, let's go ahead and do this. We're gonna give this a few tries on screen, and if we can't do it on screen, I'll do it off screen. So, that's kind of like the goal here. Okay. Just gonna push everything together. It really sucks that there's a time limit though. Crap. Screw it. We're not gonna do it right the first time here. Okay. We'll give it maybe one or two more tries on screen. And like I said, if we can't do it in that time, then we'll just do it off screen. Crap, we didn't do this right. Okay, one more try on screen, and then if I can't do it on screen, then like I said, we'll just do it off screen. Okay. Okay, so we gotta move this one first. We gotta move this one. Nope. Move. No. Come on. There we go. There we go. All right. Good. 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 We did it. We did it. We did it. Okay. All right. So we're just gonna have to stay clear of this post sister. All right. So this post sister's name is Amy. Let's go ahead and take care of Amy here. All right. Come visible. Thank you. Alright, so we're just gonna have to stay close to Amy here. Kaboomies. We're just gonna take her out with arrows here. And we'll go from there. Come on. Reappear for me. And there we go. And Amy will give us her green flame. So basically we'll just kind of go from there. All right, there we go. All right, so we gotta defeat the Spidoo next. There we go. All right, there we go. So go through here next. And yeah, this will take us back to the main room. Alright, so the last post sister is waiting for us. So here's what we're gonna do. We'll just leave it from there, guys. So, we'll just, this will be the end of the episode right here, guys. So next episode, we're gonna be taking on Meg, and we'll be finishing this dungeon. So, until then, guys, as always, guys, if you liked the video, hit it like a window, play hard, take flight, GlibWings out.
Racist.
Equality.
Perspective.